Here, and today we're going to be doing more of this series. Oh, you actually did get those windows. Nice.
Yep. No, guys, we are doing
and,
more.
This is pretty much just like an extension of the first episode.
It's not an extension. This is episode
yeah.
two.
It's an extension.
No,
we just ended the last
one. Totally didn't just end it.
Yeah, because... Okay, after this last episode, we're not helping each other after this last episode.
No, we can still help each other because sometimes, like for instance, what me and you are doing, it's better to go with each other so we, like, because then we're sharing the loot.
Yeah.
Because if we had found, like, let's say 4 diamonds, we'd split it. But if we found 3, we'd probably just throw one off. No, I'm just kidding. You never just throw a diamond away.
If there were...
If
it's an odd number, the person who originally found the
diamonds gets it.
Or we can do rock, paper, scissors, and chat. That's even
okay, seriously, Riley? All you have to do to get rid of a bit of this and becomes a giant red X. So I'm just gonna take a gander and say there's a ton of treasure right under the middle of your base.
Really, Ryan?
No. If I find stuff under the middle of your base, I'm gonna say your base is a treasure map.
Treasure map, that's
right. Ryan, seriously, can you put that back? Can you replace that, please? The red? Please, replace it right now, Ryan?
One second. Let me just check what's below this. Well, there's coal, gravel,
Ryan's going crazy. Thank you, Ryan.
I wanted there to be treasure.
Honestly, that would have been funny if there was.
Okay. Anthony, I have a feeling your base is getting a bit close to mine.
Hey, if anyone ever has extra oak wood, you can just deposit it in my chest whenever you need, okay?
Does anybody know how to wait? We should do certain coordinates where you can hike out to a place, and then it's like you can there's a bunch of animal spawners, and you can just like grind a bunch of food. That's technically not cheating. One, you have to walk over there. Two, you still have to kill all the animals. Three, you still have to walk all the way back to your base.
Eventually, I'm going to have a grinding sword just for, like, animals. I'm just going to have fire aspect and sharpness on it.
Yeah. I'm going to check how to make a dispenser real quick. Cause I
you don't know how to make a dispenser? I can tell you. I can make one.
Yeah, I know how to make one, too. And once you make it, it'll load up into your crafting bar forever.
Oh, yeah.
I wish it loaded up into your crafting bar forever and not just on that server, right? I think you need a bow for the dispenser too, by the way.
No, it's not loading up.
I got the dispenser.
Do you know it's only not, it's not only in your inventory, it's in your crafting thing too?
Yeah, you didn't know?
No.
Guys, we should just like craft everything so it's like that one mod.
Too many items?
Yeah.
Wait.
Or, no, it's just enough items. Not too many items. It's just enough.
No, it's not enough items.
Wait.
No, it's just enough items.
Guys, I crafted the dispenser, but it's not coming up in my little... Oh, wait, does it only work when you're in, like, a crafting table?
Yeah, it only shows up when you're in the crafting table.
Okay.
because that requires a crafting table, so it only shows up in the crafting table.
There we go. So redstone now has the dispenser along with it. Good. Well, not a dispenser, dropper. Wait, is it a dispenser? No, it's the dispenser.
Okay, does everyone have a bed?
I
That's
yes.
my spawn point.
Anthony, do you have a bed, though?
No.
Because we need that so we can go to sleep and get today.
I'll get him wool.
Wait, I might have extra wool in my chest. I have three wool in my chest. I have three wool.
Okay, now you need to go out.
I'm venturing out for some seeds.
Oh, come to my base, Anthony.
Anthony, I have extra seeds. Anthony, I have 30 seeds. Just take some and go to sleep.
Yeah, go to Ryan's base real quick and just here real quick. Here's your wool.
Your allowance of 10 seeds.
Yay.
Anthony, go there and make a bed. Go back into your base and make a bed so we can all go to sleep.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, I forgot to make a bed. I'm not gonna
lie. Three wood under the wool. I'm sleeping under my chest. My base, like, my actual base of operations is so tiny. It's 2x2 by a little bit too.
Anthony, tell me when you've got your bed.
Are you making like a boat here or like a boat?
I'm in my bed. Everybody else is.
Oh, you're making a sea farm. Okay, Riley, go to your bed.
Okay, just give me a second.
Well, guys, welcome to Sleepception. Yeah, well, not Sleepception. Welcome to Sleeping with Ryan.
Okay, Anthony, are you in your bed? Okay, I'm heading in the mine right now. Now, the bed is too far away. Now I'm in it.
Zed, 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 Zed. Oh, no, I didn't get to finish my Zeds.
Zed.
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 Yeah, Zed.
I'm gonna hold this for a while. Let's see.
Actually, I'm just gonna stop this recording right now. I'll be back in pretty much no time at all for you guys. So, you guys in no time at all. There you go. Just a sec. I'll be back.
Okay. Well, I'm just now starting my farm.
Save yourself some making your ores and blocks. Save a lot of space. My main is Kimmy God. Just keep next to me. Color God. You got it. I repeat out. And I repeat out. Some of the California.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Why are you singing?
What? You gonna do about it?
Okay. I am back to you guys. I am not yet back to my recording, though.
Sup, Ryan's non-started recording.
Well, I just have the next recording that I'm going to add to the last recording so it all becomes one video.
Oh, okay.
And, guys,
Ryan, do you have any extra seeds for me?
I have 20 left.
Could I have 3?
No. Where are you? Oh.
Right here.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yep. No problem.
I like having my base cords just, paste. Okay, well, now my little farm started. I've got another area for melons, pumpkins, and maybe carrots or potatoes. Actually, right? Wait, was this the map where we had the pumpkins?
Let me check.
No, that was the first one we started.
Yeah, it was. I don't have pumpkins.
Yeah, so we had started everyone, but then we had to end it because, we had to restart because we had already done stuff before recording, so.
Yeah.
Can I randomly TP somewhere?
No.
Dang it, because you do realize that all of our stuff is pretty much stuck to this one island? What we're on right now, where your base is a huge island.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was doing. I was setting up my, chicken thing.
I have every single item of iron, every single iron tool, except for a sword on me right now.
I have every iron tool on me except for a shovel.
I wish that we could... Wait. Are we allowed to do / locate?
No.
You guys do know that it does, right?
Yeah, it finds ores, right?
No. / locate, okay.
No, it finds temples and stuff, which is pretty much gives you emeralds and stuff.
It just gives you the coordinates of them, though. Like, if I did a temple right now, it's gonna bring me, obviously, probably to Ryan's sand temple. But later on, we can do, like, Stronghold, Monument, which is Ocean Monument, Mineshaft, Mansion, Fortress, In-City, and Village and Temple. I wonder, if when we get to the end, will we locate In-City?
Well, I guess we could, but
the thing is, we'd still have to build over to it. We'd still have to make our way over to it.
Yeah, which is why I am lucky and know how to build a rocket ship that takes us along the way.
But Ryan, remember, that rocket ship, if it glitches out and you die, you're dead.
Yeah, no, but I know how to make it not glitch out, so I'm good. I'll make it. You guys have to find your own way.
Oh, I'm just gonna beat the dragon and then walk and just walk over to it and make my way.
We should make our fake Z.
But in order to do that, you're gonna need potions, you're gonna need enchanted armor.
I'll take a fake scene, I'm sure.
So you're gonna need a lot of diamonds to do that.
Guys, we have to have a name for the SMP. You can't just put Minecraft SMP, that's like the most, that's the two original.
Okay. Oh yeah, chicken farm.
Guys.
How about chicken farm?
Guys.
What?
Could someone come to me with the carpet?
Why?
Please, someone come to me with the carpet.
Do you need wool for a carpet?
Yes.
How about a carpet?
No, it has to be a carpet.
You can turn. No, there may be a / XP bottle over there. Like, for you to store your XP.
Wait, never mind. I got it.
Guys,
Does anyone know how you control a llama?
No, you can't. Oh, you found a llama, that's why.
Yeah, you can.
Well, I don't know how to, so.
Do you need, like, a carrot on a stick? I killed a llama. Yeah.
I need to get some level back.
Killed another one. I'll kill you too if you don't back up.
My goodness.
Are there any guys recording?
Exploring?
I said recording.
Sorry, you keep glitching out what?
I said recording. Guys,
yeah, I'm recording.
Oh.
Yes, a village dot. Hopefully, wait, Ryan, did you raid an Asacia village earlier?
Asacia, no. Desert, yes.
Yes, and I just found an unraided village.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's over there.
Oh, no.
Could you guys not? Could you not do that?
I accidentally turned it off. Yeah,
okay. Isn't that the lazy guy?
Yeah, person that doesn't upload batch anymore, yeah.
Has no job.
There you go, got the water bucket. Time to put that in. Yes.
Wow. Wait, what do you mean by that, Anthony?
I'll tell you later.
Yes, the blacksmith gave me 2 iron pickaxes and an iron boot. Hold on, do you mean like you're gonna go in creative and make that?
Yeah, it's gonna be for everybody though.
Oh yeah, that'd be fine.
Right now?
If you want, sure.
I don't.
Just keep it.
He's finding chickens.
Honestly, Asacia villagers are like one of the coolest. Does anyone? I was gonna ask if anyone wanted the times that day, but I'm thinking of some. I didn't think you guys are gonna say yes.
Yeah, no.
Golden Lemon is gonna have to survive in the desert in the night. Great. Don't like the most mobs spawn in the desert though.
No. I don't think so. I think it's a tie between plains and desert that makes mobs spawn in.
Yeah, because this has husks, right?
Yeah.
Which I totally didn't just see. And you don't want to be hit by a husk. They give you hunger. It sucks. And there's like 5 skeletons. Okay. Anthony, what happened?
I was chasing him because at my base doing stuff.
I wasn't doing anything.
Were you building something?
Lay off my base. I don't even have anything in it. You can like. Isn't there a way to check? Check my inventory out.
I can't check your inventory without essentials.
I know, but.
I mean, if I had a hacked client, I could check your inventory and take stuff from it.
I can do.
You haven't ever seen someone use worst? money. Guys, everyone get to their bed right now, please.
Fine, 1 second.
If you don't, your friend Riley might die.
Fine, let me get back to my house.
Anthony, stop.
Hey. Don't let me in.
It's because you're not on the server. There you go, you're on now. Yeah, that'd be cool. Okay, everyone get in their bed, please.
I am in mine.
Anthony, please. I'm gonna die. I'm in the desert.
I'm in my bed.
Okay, thank you, guys. I was in the desert. I just had him create a bed to survive. My least favorite mob is still gotta be creepers, just because they survive in the day and are mad at you in the day. And they just blow your stuff up out of nowhere.
I have need 2 more iron.
It's still kind of funny that I have every iron tool on me, except for a sword. Who gave me baked potatoes?
I know. It's for another fun.
I have every last iron tool.
Hold on, why'd you give us bait?
Temporary food, okay? Temporary food.
I already have potatoes and a ton of food cooking.
I know.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw this out because I don't wanna cheat.
Technically not cheating if you give it to everybody.
Yeah, it is. So you're saying if I give everyone 1,000 diamonds, it's not cheating? I give everyone a sharpness 1,000 on their swords.
Are you gonna try and kill me?
What the freak?
Oh, I had a sword out.
I won't even. I back off.
Get away from my house.
Why are you at my house? Crap. I placed one block.
Am I the only one that's actually going on a journey?
Oh, well, I already completed that part. Right now I'm on the get chicken. Part of my journey.
Oh, if you come to me, I've seen a ton of chickens.
Well, right now I need 2 extra iron to finish getting the hopper.
I'm currently just collecting any items that I see that I might need.
I'm making health entrance for the good of the service, okay?
Oh, iron. God.
Wait, are you in creative? Okay, yeah, I know why you're in creative. You'll see, you'll like it.
I don't play for Monday, so you can't even say anything.
Why is he in freaking creative?
Ryan, don't worry, it's not anything cheating, trust me.
Why is he in creative?
You'll see, it's a surprise. Yeah, he'll clear his he'll clear all the items from it after. You'll see what he's doing. It's for the good of everyone. Trust me, it's not anything bad. No one even on my channel knows anyway, besides me.
What is going on?
Again, you'll see.
Why is he in freaking creative?
You'll see.
No, tell me now.
He's not cheating, Ryan. It's a surprise.
No, I want to know now. Because I want to know if he will delete anything.
He is going to delete it. He's going to delete all the items from his inventory.
He's just deleting all items in his inventory.
Yes, when he's done with creative, he's gonna delete all those items.
Yeah, I haven't even started. I have one wood block.
He's not cheating anything in.
Okay. What is he getting?
I'll message you what I'm doing too.
Fine, he'll message you on Skype, but don't say anything on the And later on, me and Anthony will start trying to set up more stuff. You're lucky, Ryan. It's only 7 for you.
Oh.
So, are you fine with that?
Fine, I guess.
Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna end my recording for number 2, and then I'll go and help Anthony out. I should be done exploring speed. Why do you need speed?
Because I'm gonna go find a good place for it.
Oh, no, no, you can keep it near our bases.
Right, can you refresh the server? Because I might stay on a little bit after, guys.
Oh, I'm refreshing it, but after me and Anthony go, I'm gonna set it to where it's gonna shut down after 10 minutes after.
Okay.
That's still 10 minutes more, so.
That kind of sucks because he can't really get on whenever he.
No way! Guys, what is one thing that neither of you have found yet? What is one biome?
Emeralds in the,
No, what biome? What biome haven't you found yet?
Extreme Hills.
No, there's another one. Starts with a J. Guys, I found a jungle biome.
Oh. Could have been a taiga biome, snowy hills biome.
No, I don't want oak saplings.
Ocean biome, because I haven't been in one of those yet.
You've been in one.
No, I haven't.
Don't we all live right by one?
Yeah, but we don't live on one. We don't live in one.
Touche. Cocoa beans!
You're right. Look how fast I am. I'm faster than fast.
Yeah, after I finish this off, this video, I'm gonna be going and helping Anthony out.
Okay, well, I'm gonna look for chickens.
Come on, can you give me one jungle sapling, please? So that I can plant one in my, like, near my base or something? Anthony, seriously? No, I got a milk button bucket and then threw the milk bucket away. Not cheating.
I know, because I cheated. It's not cheating. If this night is not forever, we are together.
Okay. Regular forest biome looking for chickens.
Oh, if do you want to go into a jungle, Ryan?
No, I'll just stay here.
Oh, actually, I have something I could use for a trade with you later. I just killed a chicken. Ryan, I have one thing that you don't.
Oh, found chicken.
Ryan, I have melons.
Cool. And I'm about to start my chicken farm.
What is some stuff that you can find in the jungle that you can't find anywhere else besides melons?
Cocoa beans?
Come on. I'm literally sorry. I'm literally sorry. Now I understand how they make those really annoying speed. I'm literally Sonic. It's not even funny. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Okay, I have 3 chickens slowly trying to bring them back to my base.
Am I even
make you even quicker if we had essentials. I could give you walk speed 10. So that that multiply how fast you're currently going, Anthony, by 10. Not yet. I'm almost done with the video. I'm just checking out the jungle a bit more.
I just want to show you how fast you go. You're literally sawing a
jungle. Anthony, I'm allowing you in creative for one reason. Oh, I really wish you would allow me to do. Ryan, do you know how sad I am right now if I leave when I leave the jungle? I want to find a jungle temple.
Okay, still haven't lost any chickens.
Ryan, you don't know how bad I want to slash locate temple.
Do I have all chickens? Nope, they all lost interest. Get the one that's trying to walk away. Oh,
Ryan,
nope,
you still don't know how badly I want a jungle temple.
Okay, I got all of them back.
I swear, if I find a jungle temple. Okay, can everyone go to sleep, please?
No, I'm leading chickens back.
Dang it. Waiting on Ryan. Ryan, you going to bed yet?
You have no idea how slow it is getting chickens to swim through water.
I'm just trying not to die. While you do that, Ryan.
I'm trying to get chickens. If I stop now, I will lose all my progress.
You're too chicken to lose your progress, aren't you?
Because it took me 10 minutes to get these chickens all the way over here. I'm not even all the way back yet.
You didn't even get the joke?
I did. And I just lost a chicken because a zombie started attacking me.
Well, you do that. I'm just going through a jungle waiting for you to go to bed.
All right, want me to help you speed it up?
Hey, Anthony, if you want, could you teleport to me and help me find the jungle temple?
Ryan, you want me to help you speed up the process?
No, I'm almost there.
Okay, so where now?
The water that we're going to have to travel to. Good. Gosh, freaking darn it, why does it have to be night? Chickens, come back over. Okay, chickens. No, I hate all the chickens trying to kill some zombies. Freaking darn it, I hate zombies. Okay, I only need two. Come on. Chicken. Come on, stupid.
Oh, dang it. That isn't a command. Okay.
All my chicken.
Okay, I'm gonna check the time. Wait. The screen's black. Oh, well, there you go. Okay, I'm 35 minutes in. Let's go a bit longer.
Okay, five zombies have
is there a jungle temple anywhere?
10 blocks away.
Found a jungle pitbull. Ryan, tell me when you're going to bed.
Probably in 2 hours because all my chickens ran away.
Why can't I? Anthony, did you put me in game mode too?
No, I didn't.
It wouldn't let me break blocks.
I don't know why. I swear I didn't.
I don't even care.
Well, okay, that's creepers. And everything that happened to me. Thank you, Riley. Now everything is trying to kill me and I have lost all progress on my chickens.
Wait, are you saying thank you sarcastically or, like, actually thank you?
Yeah, sarcastically.
I kind of wish I had rolled
it. As soon as you made a day, the mob ran because they were on fire and now they're all chasing me.
Oh.
And the creeper just blew up two of my chickens, so now there's no point and I just died.
Okay, I'm just looting a jungle temple right now.
I just lost all my items.
Do you even know where you were?
Nope.
Hold on, then how are you supposed to get back to your base if you didn't know where you were?
Because I knew the way back. I didn't know where I was.
Oh.
There's a lava pool I passed. Oh, I found my stuff.
Okay, good.
Two of my chickens are dead of three, so now I can't
feed them anymore.
What?
Anybody know the ID for spawn?
No.
Stupid singular chicken. Go.
Did that work?
Yeah.
I'm gonna end my recording when I get this stupid chicken back in the base.
I'm gonna make a beacon over here and this is gonna be the central.
So I should now be back at my base, which is now the chunks are just loading in again, because I had been gone for that long. Hey Ryan, if you need any more dispensers, I just got two.
I just needed one.
It's pretty much a place of refuge, I'm not even lying.
What you're making? I'm just gonna finish off this part of my house, get a door on it, and then I should be good.
Come on, chicken.
Maybe it's too chicken to follow you.
There's only one. Only one. The other two died from a creeper explosion.
I said maybe it is too chicken.
There we go. Finally. I got one chicken in there. I'm ending my video. Goodbye. Have a good day, everyone.
Wow.
You need a quick picture.
People
say,
I'll eat over a movie chicken. Is it okay if I cheated one chicken?
Give me a second, and then I can answer. second for an answer.
You attacked me only because you set the time today.
They would have been able to attack you anyway.
No, they wouldn't. It was because they were set on fire that they ran towards me.
Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.